what do you guys think the meeting's about?
Man, I even know, Lexi. Man, I hope they're gonna be talking about them vending machines, though. You know what I'm talking about? Man, your boy Mars stay hungry all day.
All right. Thanks for coming, everybody. Thanks for coming. I'm going to get right into it. Our CEO wants us to increase our profit. So I looked into it, and I evaluated all of our departments to identify areas where we could use some improvement. Now, our objective in this meeting is to discuss ways to minimize those problem areas and increase our profit.
Oh, all right, boss man.
Yes, thank you. For starters, I noticed in our production department, we've been very relaxed lately when it comes to supplies and materials, and I'm afraid that it's cutting into those profits. So, moving forward, is there any ideas on how we can better keep track of this?
Oh, hey man, your boy got you covered. Man, I'm gonna just estimate at the end of the day what I used.
Yeah, boss man, you know, I use, like, the Goldilocks amount when I'm out there doing the deal, you know?
No, gentlemen, I'm afraid that's not going to work. What I would suggest is that you document as you complete each case of chips how much material that you used. Now, this is also going to benefit you guys as well, because remember, our inventory will always be fairly accurate this way, and we'll never run low again on materials and supplies.
Hey, you the boss, man. You got it.
Yeah, boss man. Inventory is going to be righteous next month.
Yep, that's the point, boys. Now, let's discuss the sales department. Lexi, I witnessed a couple of sales where you didn't pitch the 3500 model's key ability and optimal selling point of wirelessly synchronizing all audio devices within the network.
Well, boss, they said they didn't want the upgrade.
No way! We have the only telecommunications chip on the market with universal network, think?
Really?
Yes, Lexi. I'll see what we can do to fix that in the future. As you know, knowledge of your product is key to selling, and you already have the confidence. We just need to make sure that you have the training.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Mm-hmm. Just sit tight. I'll get back to you on that, and we'll figure something out.
Okay.
All right. Great talk, team. All right. Again, get ready for some changes that are going to make us a more productive, more profitable team in the future. Again, thank you for coming, guys. Thank you for coming.
Yeah, you the man, boss. You the man.
Yeah, that's right. I'm going to make a couple shirts of the boss man on it. I'm just playing, guys.